Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
I can see them, prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started one.
They might be waiting us out.
What if the bow goes in?
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey!
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
then take the cable car!
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Thank you.
fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup. Anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered. Some kind of writing.
Captain, we freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal.
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly and coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the island.
To drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me, Kurva?
Worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Shauna.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
Kurva. That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Then look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far.
Thank you.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
This chick, Bailey, and she says there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me. clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
About this Corrigan.
If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
tried so hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
You're altered. No chance you can turn lead to gold, is there? You wanna look good, charging into battle? I got just the thing.
Is this random death falling from the sky? How are you supposed to live like that?
How about I throw in a day's warning?
Please, won't anyone help me? Everything I have...
I'm not...
It's my...
I realized I'm...
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another Altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory tomorrow. We'll talk then, Outrider.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Another notch on my gun!
Look, I know you don't care right now, but, I owe you one for helping you with Chaga. Any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jacob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
Thank you. What the hell happened here? What the hell happened here?
Well, fuck me. Jakob, Seth's dead.
What? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Hey, Altered, it's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line, the assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Assault's
bastard!
We shall see victory! A great new Altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
face. Persistence. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
Coming, leave for your lives.
They gotta be at each other's throats, too.
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
We need to make a pit stop there for supplies. I have an idea how to get us through the forest. Of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Kurgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. Some writing here.
found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jacob, the road's yours. Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. You really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chana? She's got reasons for her choice, Jacob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that mine.
We got one shot at this. Let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today...